So, 4 months since my last ride, and the last time I took this Katie out, this happened. So, what went wrong? Well, I'll get started first and I'll talk you through it. But the first thing is, I bought a bike where the suspension was set up way too hard for my weight. We'll go from there.
Cool. Okay. I didn't do this. I knew the suspension was hard, but then I didn't take the bike to where I normally take all my bikes that I'm not familiar with, any new bikes. And then, because I know how I like it to behave at particular parts of this track. So I'm just going to take it easy. And work my way through here. Still is pretty firm, the front end is very, very firm on this bike. And the front end is hard. I softened up the back, but the front end is still glancing off stuff. Those who are wondering, the collarbone's holding up. Woo. Oh, overshot. Bike fitness is zero at the moment. Gotta admit, I've done nothing for 4 months. And twisting a throttle is easy. Recovering from it is another thing. They say these 350s start to feel a bit like a 450, but a little bit tamer. After having a 450 CRF 450X. Oh shit! Holy shit! I think I can agree with that, but the front wheel won't come up as easy as snappy. It'll come up if you want it to. Well, I can't be too bad if I can talk my way through this. He's sunning himself. Whiskey throttle, ended up in the mud ski. Thank you. Well, this is the last of what's left of the battery. I might only have a minute or two, so let's use it up. Third. Feels like third. Yep. There we go. Feels like I didn't pull the clutch in. That's what.